Hi guys, I know I haven't talked. I just got back from school and it's already like really dark, but at least I'm saying hi. I just got back from school, so not just like a couple hours ago. It was already 6, so 3 hours ago. Or 7, so 4 hours ago. So it's a pretty nice day. It rained today. A lot, but it rained a little bit, and then
I'm just
sitting
here
with the coming bathroom. Because I'm a weirdo.
I'm weird.
I don't do that. I listen to music in the bathroom. Sometimes I listen to music in the dark in my closet. Is that wrong? No, it's not. I am a very spiritual person. I like to be one with myself through music. So, yeah. See you later, maybe? I don't know. Hopefully this video isn't just this. Me saying goodnight. Sorry if it is. So this is Thunder. Not looking very pleased. It's like you woke me up. I was sleeping. So if I sound like I'm talking too quietly or too loud, or I feel like I'm talking too quietly, but normal is good. It's because I got these headphones on, so I can't really know what my voice is. But usually I talk quieter when I have them on, instead of louder like some people do. Because I feel like they need to hear themselves, I guess. She does not look happy. Or, I don't know what that is. Come on, lay down. Aww. I don't know what to do. The stars and the moon keep us company. He's like right on top of me. He's so tired. He's so uncomfortable. Look at his arm. He's like, as long as I'm with you. Right, Thunder? He does when I'm ignoring him. Watch. You know your claws are. I'm gonna leave. If you keep acting me like that. If you keep acting like this and treating me this way. Then you just sit. Okay? And you shh. Shh. I need you to go down. Down. Okay? I need you to stay and shut up! He went down a little bit, but good boy. Oh, that feels good. Speak. Good boy. Good boy. Who's a good boy? Who's a smart little boy? You are. Thank you. Okay, guys, so my big fish, which is Gatsby, he, like, when I put my fingers in the top of the, over here, he thinks that there's food. Because I always have food on my finger. And then when I put my hand in there, I always give him food. So here's a piece right here. And I wanted to give him food. So right now, I'm just getting my finger wet. And then, and see if hopefully it stays. Here, it just goes up. He got it. It's really cool. Just let it on. It's so cool.